the Mozzie King. Smaller than his female counterpart, but just as ferocious.
The ranger wanted to find fresh hunting grounds, but without a compass, he couldn't map them. buzzing, then the stench of rotten meat. The Mozzie King had come for him. He wasn't the only king with a sting in his tail. The king dead. Hopefully the waves of Mozzie infestations would slow down. Her offspring were all dead, and the mother had come to get her revenge. the Mozzie Queen, foul mother of the swarm. They never stop watching. The mother dead? That should be the last of them. Thank you.
was this strange creature? Everything about it unsettled him. He must be cautious.
The old rat was willing to part ways with his compass, for the right price. This fine compass was ideal for a ranger tracking beasts in the wild. White paint from iridescent larva shells, a perfect finishing touch to any wooden construction. The compass had guided the ranger to new hunting grounds. He gave his first kill to the king in gratitude. The chef's cellar would soon be overflowing. was dead, but Reggie was no less unsettled. He had a sense it was not yet fully grown. He hoped this was the last of these he'd see.